There's a stronghold of some sort by the sea. Leave it to me, Master. The goblins of this...
No harm must come to our charge. Yes.
These are human goblins. Doubtful it was a friendly one. Splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Sorin!
Best we were more watchful than ever. Seems very shallow.
Burn them to ash!
Sever the tail to weaken the beast!
I'll burn it to cinders!
We need but sever the tail! Strike the tail!
Tail, master!
Tails!
Hurry! While I've a hold!
A different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
Some quests may require difficult choices. Be ready for anything. The goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
I am off.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Don't worry. I am here. Please don't overdo it. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
Fine.
I'll go at once.
There's no normal goblin. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Are you all right, Master?
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves?
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Cloud of us. We've time yet. Think on it well. Come back whenever.
Before setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to
leave it to
our
me,
objectives.
Master.
Saurian!
No harm must come.
I'll serve as bait! Strike the tail!
Troublesome in groups. This passage links south and central Grancis.
Interesting.
Careful! A goblin!
Look at these. Goblins.
Thank you, sir. Truly.
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary! Careful! A goblin!
Huh. Is that all you have for me?
I obey.
The goblin in the helm is their chief!
Be wary!
To arms!
Take more than that.
Hobgoblin, tis a formidable foe.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling state.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void.
That was hardly a warm-up.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress.
Don't worry, I am here.
Tis known as the Shadow Fort.
I thank you. Tis very kind.
If I ever wanted to see down that cursed well in the first place. But I fled, and from one fear right into another. Why in the Maker's name did I become a soldier? Do you mock me, sir? Do you think me craven? Soldiers are yet men, and we suffer the ills and frailties of men. To die without purpose accomplishes nothing. Any who say otherwise sacrifice sense for bravery. Soldiers are yet men to die.
Place is fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, eh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, eh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. Was monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cousin? My thanks. And good luck to you. Don't leave a one of them alive. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous. Dear cousin, let this protect you. Take care.
The beasts in the well are heaped to ice. The world of the monster, perhaps? Saurian nest lies beyond. Which way should we go, Arisen? Running water from the right.
Keep the lantern dry.
Take care, you aren't soaked in water.
Seems we can pass through here. Do not go in here.
Destroying the egg will draw out the Lord's soul. Destroying the egg. Strike a strong blade, they take it off. Well, servers bait! Strike the tail!
One less lizard to
the tail. Tis best to sever the tail!
There are the guards!
The tail is severed!
This time, surely, they are eradicated for good and all. Come, let's bring word of this back.
I shall restore your health. Coming!
Take the offensive!
I hope I'm up to it.
Best take care not to meet the same end. An animal carcass.
Hold on! I hear your words.
The beasts are slain then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their like crawling about below the village. Here, it is a small token of thanks. Take it, my friend. Now to find another spot to steal a quiet drink.
I've learned what to do with this quest.
As if I ever wanted to see down that curtain.
quite the traveler you've become.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
You suppose this dried fish
keeps... Hello.
Welcome back. How fares your journey? I only wish I had more to offer. Always will.
Do watch your funds.
How's the day fine?
Oi, good fisher. I have a favour to ask if you've the time to listen. It is a matter of warding the village from crime. I would ask your help. I knew I could rely on you. Truth be told, a crime has already come. A thief, cousin. He strikes the same spots each time. Geraldo's grocery and Estella's apothecary have suffered, as I have. The rat steals in at night and pinches the food and vital stores we've gathered for times of need. A skilled wretch, too, and well crafty. There is a strict order to his thieving. I've spoken with the others, and we've agreed upon a plan to catch our rat. They are none too pleased at this violation and eager to be quit of it. Best you go and speak with them. Come and find me after. I will explain the plan.
A look around the village may prove helpful.
Best we speak with the victims, agreed?
I'd not believe such villainy could be found in Cassardis had I not been a victim myself. The scoundrel even uncovered my hidden stores. I'd told no one of them. 'Tis clear the felon is no common cutpurse, but a thief of considerable skill. We must put a stop to him.
Salutations. Aye, there's a thief about. And I've the missing wares to prove it. I even chanced to see the rat scurrying off after he'd lightened my stores. Quick as a flash he was. I'd have been impressed had I not been so angry.
Preparations are complete, Master. Pablos awaits you.
Best Hello. We spoke to the victims.
Ready, are you? Then I'll explain. He's fierce and fleet of foot, dashing about the village as he goes about his business. When the thief arrives, you'll give chase, good fisher. And we'll have those pawns of yours keep watch outside the village. With luck, you'll catch him with ease, and before he can pinch any more of our wares. Well, questions, cousin?
If we can lift the thief off his feet,
we pawns shall wait outside the village once you're ready to begin.
Done with your preparations, good fisher? Is time yet? Or are you ready to rest until night? Then we wait. Our plan begins with night's fall. I shall go stand watch elsewhere. You head that way, good fisher. 'Tis time. I've faith in you, cousin. And why not? As arisen, petty thieves are a simple crop.
Unhand me!
Just as planned!
How did I find you?
Brilliant work!
It was fine work last night, good fisher. What's more, the rat you caught has a loose tongue. He spoke of the company he keeps. A band of thieves that style themselves the Iron Hammer. They've taken a stronghold in the south for their home. Seems they eat well on the goods they pinch from the merchants walking the nearby roads. If you cause to head south, pray keep watch for their ilk.
Seems our thief is eager to mend his ways. Perhaps there's aught we may do to ensure it.
How fair.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress. It is known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
Much appreciated.
Must come to our charge.
I've come to feel more at peace when the capital is in sight. With Grand Sorin as a base, we ought to be able to travel even further.
Castle walls? Or the ruins of such? War has not been kind to this place.
The city holds every amenity. It would make a fine base for our adventurers.
Best we were more watchful than ever. I'll take that. Monsters can strike day or night, even in the shadow of Grand Sorin's walls. Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen. Danger stalks even city streets. Best we remain well equipped. Lead to Grand Sorin. No harm must come to our charge. Stray from the roads, and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Seems people lived here once. The path diverges.
Monsters that lurk here keep this path all but deserted. I'll go at once.
Very well. Out of the way! I could hear fire!
monsters all around. If we enter the forest, go ready for battle.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Caution, Master. Massive beasts prowl this area. An abbey lies at the heart of these withered woods. Please, don't overdo it. That's not a pleasant odor. Monsters must be near.
I'll serve as bait! Strike the tail!
Are you all right, Master?
We've near arrived!
They're armed, Master!
That one!
Strike while they conjure.
They're left exposed. Come strike. Watch for their magic.
Ah!
water's edge.
Treasure, perhaps?
We've near arrived!
Were we not just here? All these paths look the same.
Oh, thank you so much. Treasure, perhaps?
Fear not if we lose our way, Master. Your map will serve us.
An abbey, here.
I thought to find you here. They speak of you in every corner of the capital. They say the Arisen has returned. I need learn of the dragon, and your wound as well. And so I came seeking aid for your condition. I spoke of you to the Faith, but they had no aid to give. It seems my only hope is to pray. And I fear the Maker only answers such in his own time.
Even at its worst, the world is ever home to hope.